Hi friends, we're currently at a flower garden because my sister is taking her maternity photo shoots. Just super cute. So it's just me and a couple of my siblings. Yeah, I'm gonna show you them.
I'm zooming in on the belly button.
Yeah.
We're gonna be a vlog.
I'm making a video for my YouTube channel.
We watch your videos, okay?
So this is my brother-in-law, Brian. My sister, Christina. And my brother, Kavon.
I'm Baya, sorry. You gotta get my name right.
That's what we said. I said, you too.
Oh, yeah, that's a family name.
Is it?
I know, but I'm not parking lot. I'm not really on the
way. Let me sit down for like 1 hour.
You need to sit down.
But I brought all
the
shit up in the car.
If you want to sit down, sit down on this. Fold it up.
But I could probably sit on that rock.
Can you get back up after?
Yes. No, but like, what if I sit like this?
Ow. And there's my grandma, Mavis.
Just watch your kneecap, Granny. Can you see back there?
Are you taking a picture with grandma? Oh, no.
Grandma just has to move over a little bit.
She has to move over a bit?
No.
Brian, take off the sheets now.
You have to take us out.
Watch out.
Cracking up. That's funny. Am I in an awkward position? You can't really like.
Not.
No?
What, you sell metal? I mean, need them kind of cut up.
Oh god. For a share? Yes. Anyone here pour kneecaps on the. Put
this is the job of a real photographer. I forget Dawn.
I forget my angles.
You want to remove me?
You know what I do.
Oh, move your knee.
Come, you want to go sit down and play?
Zooming it on into your belly now. Keep your hand there.
Oh, I can't see my belly.
Yeah.
Yes. Basically, all I see is boobs. That's okay. I told you to put, you could empty the bag and. I'm just trying to be helpful. Oh my god, you couldn't even use this. Like, okay. Hello? You can save your kneecap. It's important. You're gonna need it later on in life. You don't want to have any replacement.
Say hello to your friends.
I'm just saying.
Okay, I know you guys are probably wondering why Kamai is wearing a winter hat in the middle of spring. But yeah, it's Toronto. We don't get spring until summer. So.
It's Sprinter!
Okay, so can we stand back?
You're still tired?
Because. But I don't. Where else am I going?
We're still waiting for our other sister. Who is. I don't know, she lost somewhere.
Are we gonna, Granny, you can stay right here.
Okay, come. Go to Uncle. Make Uncle carry you. Make Uncle carry you.
It lights up.
It lights up.
Yeah, but I don't know how bright it is.
I'm gonna show you guys I'm sick. I'm gonna hold her and take pictures.
You'll put them at the glass, don't.
Can I see your camera? Top.
Your camera, top.
All for the vlog.
Oh, well, I wasn't really doing it for the vlog. I was doing it for the camera light so I could see myself. But thanks. Let's go in the jungle, he said.
Grandma, you okay? You found a squirrel. I think this is gonna be like the actual Indian baby in the family, cause all of them mix, you know. They want to sound like a bit Indian.
Apparently, my nose looks fake, guys.
Okay, contour it.
I didn't. I just put highlighter on it. Highlighter.
Yo.
Yo.
My rock and I kind of pint it. No, I think I'm a butter.
You can go ahead, you know.
Oh, you could go. Sorry.
I don't know. I've never had a turn before. I wing it.
What's wrong? Do you want water?
She was telling us.
Do you want chips? Okay, Mama's gonna come with the chips, okay? The chips are in the car. Mama's gonna bring it.
He said you're more worried about
something
rather than paying attention to the
dab
camera.
Come here, Grace. You want to take off your jacket? Are you hot?
No, huh? But I have another.
Oh. Let's sit on the bench. Hi, you okay?
I'm okay.
You wanna play?
She's sitting down. I don't remember what I'm trying to say.
Can I be that pig?
Is that Peppa? Is that Peppa Pig? That's how Peppa talks, right?
Mm-hmm.
That pig one, be it.
That pig is dirty.
It's Grandpa Pig.
Any top distance I'm for people on YouTube. Mm-hmm. I'm seeing this all this.
Yeah, I just.
Come take a picture with it. Come. You gonna look through the hole?
I just.
Ready?
Yes, Miss Professional. Hey, Ashia, I'm a secretary. Are you
assistant?
Assistant.
Actually, yeah. Come on, nice. Hey, Brian, put your head straight. You lean on her, like look straight, yes?
I wanna lean on her shoulder.
Where did Kamaya go? Okay, I'm gonna change, move from her chain. Did you get it, Kamaya?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's getting into her work.
It's my jacket.
You got lost.
Yes, I got lost. I'm sorry.
Excuse
my shoes. I love your nails. Oh.
Thank you.
Now you're ready to take off hat, you're ready for play, you're ready to talk and laugh. Yeah? Because Auntie Shiniqua's here. But when I was trying to clean out your nose, you didn't want me to.
Okay, you wanna go sand the stone, please?
Uh-huh. Mm. Boy.
High five.
I'm sorry, not like wait. Okay. I'm gonna get you this way.
I leave the people them stuff on the one.
Oh, I see him squirt.
I want that. I know he's being creepy too.
Okay. I almost crawl up our skirt.
Oh, you forgive one already? Okay. Okay. Can you come this way, please?
But yeah, do it with the jungle.
The jungle.
Although you did, they did it with the flower.
I need you to like.
These are gonna start as headshots,
yes.
And I'm gonna slowly move out into the whole fruit.
Do you have? Then she has to change her shoes.
Mm-hmm. Not necessarily.
Do you have, Nikwa?
Hold on, and then turn. And then bring your head forward. Close up. Close up.
Nico's like, Tina's like, okay, whatever you say.
Okay, can you hold your stomach, please? And then.
One hug, yeah.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
No, put it back over her shoulder. Cover the bra strap.
The bra strap. Wait. Really? Pick it up. Sure.
Stop leaning, stand straight. Yes.
You just want to be closer.
Smile.
He's not smiling.
Oh, you're working
on that.
Let me say that next time we get the other one.
Look at Kavan.
I'm going to show my sister again.
Yeah, look down, perfect.
Come on, tie with you.
Just stay inside.
You look so good, though. Okay, look. Look at your mommy. Put your head up a little bit though. Yeah, right there, right there. Okay, now.
Can you punch them?
I want this white, I want the white brush.
Oh yeah, matches where her arm hit
me. Yes. Head up a little bit. Push your fingers. Yeah.
Bingo. That's a shot.
Where's guava on over your phone. He went to go show Granny the guava tree.
Let's see if we can get you somewhere else.
Do you want to go inside? Let's just see what's
on
that side.
Yeah.
Do you want us to go for growing bush?
Go on, stick. Come on.
More bush.
You want to go home? She's so Jamaican. That's what Mama said.
Yeah, it's like just all cats.
Yeah, big old cats.
This one particularly looks like a rah rah rah.
This. No, this thing. Look how the leaves them are.
Ain't not. Come on, don't touch them. The flowers, they're sharp.
Look, they're prickly.
They're scary.
Ow! They hurt uncle.
Can you
leaf of life, yeah.
Leaf of life.
Christina, can you fix your feet, please? Like, push them in the shoes. I know it's gonna hurt.
It can't go anymore, girl.
Okay, that's what you're doing.
This is as far
as you can.
Yeah.
Like,
now pop out your foot, sir.
Yeah. Line it up with his feet.
I don't even know where his feet are.
Come on, yo. There you go.
Hey, can you guys look back at me? Look back.
Oh, look back at, oh my god.
All of this talking, I can't manage.
Okay, you guys, can you guys come closer?
Can I come closer.
Hi. Watch it.
Okay.
You're miserable, you're a little girl.
She's tired.
Brat.
You
come
see?
On. Please. Why would you?
She needs a nap. She's a child that always needs a nap. Come, let's get out. We donate already. We donate already. Christina donated. She had change.
Granny, I donated. What do you say? Well, it doesn't matter, boys or girls. Okay? Because.
Sorry.
It's done after that.
You need some blues. You only have white pictures.
Yeah, I need some balloons. I gotta
change. Is it just the balloons that are blue?
No, I have a blue dress. Yes.
Oh, right. Yes. I wonder when maybe come to the closet. Watch ya.
Why you?
Shaggy.
The one outside I'm gonna do is the blue dress. Should I not take it out of her?
Christina, hi, put on your jacket before you catch pneumonia. Your hat?
To my bag. We're gonna get it. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Okay.
This is the bridge you guys are taking the pictures.
Okay, so. Oh, yeah, you got to do my thing as well.
Hmm?
Take picture.
My mind was not here, so I'm gonna take no picture. Okay. I just went to Walmart, take one, two picture.
Next one, come on in there.
I don't know, it's very expensive. It's electrocuted. Don't put it back on.
It's just batteries. Well, luckily, I have one more.
You flat feet.
Doesn't look the same.
Sit, baby, sit.
That's okay.
Huh? You want pee-pee? You want your water?
She wants to be carried.
I don't know. You tell
good me. Thing, then.
I'm going to have it go that way.
Basically. So let's back
Christina, you can't swim?
Yes.
Christina, you should really wear your jacket, man. It's cold.
Son, this is my present.
Congratulations. Can you hold your stomach, please?
I don't know, I'm trying to figure out, what are you whispering about?
Mom, what's your freezer?
Are we going to go on the bridge or should we stay here?
It got cold right here.
Yeah, it's been cold, sweetie.
It's raining.
It's cold, honey.
It's raining.
Don't say that.
Don't say that.
I felt rain.
It's gonna.
I felt it.
Let's go.
You guys called it.
What do you mean, we felt it? We're not calling it.
He did it from this morning. No, we're gonna go inside. Yeah, I feel it too. Wow. Yeah, no, I feel it. Do you feel it? Look, it's coming. Guys, it's coming.
Oh, God. I feel kind of forced
it. Yes, sure, can I manage that?
Raining. Okay. Take the white clothes.
Raining.
Watch out. Watch out because there's stuff in there.
Watch Preggles. Preggles are run. Let's just pray he comes like early morning. Yeah. That way maybe not after miss work. Hey. Taco, you here?
I tell you come midnight. No, around 9 o'clock.
9 o'clock, yeah. Come in the night time so we don't have a book off work.
Because I am on 8:43 p.m.
Oh yeah, I forgot
his
birthday's coming.
So is mine.
Shit. I can't afford the rain to get on this hair.
Hush. Hush.
Yeah! We need to work. I need an ice cap.
An ice cap? What the heck? I thought you were gonna say like coffee or something. That's not coffee, you don't need no coffee. But
no, but mom, they want to. Where do you guys want to go?
Oh God.
Food is the motive. Food is the motive. Always for pregnant people, okay? Don't ever deny a person who's pregnant her food.
Bring an blanket to cover.
This baby now gonna have no markings. Why? Cause she eat everything he wants.
Anything I want. Damn slippery.
Anything you want, you're not gonna have no money. Yeah,
that's why they luckily they have Skip the Dishes. Okay?
Oh boy.
And Uber Eats. And my mother. Yeah.
Taco.
Lucky
fun
lucky.
Taco.
Hi Taco.
Hey Taco.
Only like 8 weeks to go.
Oh gosh. Time a fly.
Oh my gosh.
It looks nice.
Oh. Sorry.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna close it now. So we're gonna close it and we're gonna peekaboo and then show your belly. So when we show, you're gonna show like the whole thing. So you're gonna open the whole thing. Okay. So I show us the hold it? Yeah. So you're, show the lace. Okay. Now put your hand. Put your thumb on it. Yeah. Peekaboo. The whole thing. The whole thing. Yes.
So right there.
There you go. Show your nails after they're not cheap.
Yeah, they actually weren't so expensive, but you know. Okay, let's see.
Come on, what are you looking for?
Make it a heart. Yeah, yeah.
Fix your leg. Are you still, is it, yeah, there.
Straight.
Yes.
Yeah.
You're awake now.
I like that. Even though the camera's in the air, phone's in the way.
Look down.
Okay.
Yeah. Now, put one in the back.
Can you? Yeah.
My thing.
Yeah, take him by the side. Yeah.
No, put it up on the thing.
Okay, now come.
Oh.
Go back, look at
it. Like this.
Mm-hmm. So.
So what should I do here?
Open one side, yeah.
Have this leg out all the way.
So, this leg.
Have
this leg.
Have this leg up.
Mommy!
Mm. Come on, can you come on this side?
Oh,
I want
look
it
at
from
the
this
flowers.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Mommy! Help!
Look down.
I'm putting it in my fridge.
Look at your belly.
Okay, now we're gonna get. Okay, you want to do a different pose before we get your husband in? You want to change pose? Come sit on, sit right here. And then we're gonna add you guys.
Can you like?
Pick up your jacket.
Can you like spread your legs over there?
She can't spread her leg.
Like so, like not like yeah. Put both of them so. Uh huh.
Oh, put the balloon behind you. This night was perfect. The next one lasts
10
for
our easy. Come
on, Maya. Move. It's like a continent.
Look up, Maya, stop.
Maya, come.
Look.
That's perfect.
Okay, now. Back up,
can she sit in front of this wording thingy so that it blocks that?
Attention, everyone. We'll be closing in 5 minutes.
Thank you.
Again, 5 minutes. We're close at 5 o'clock. Kindly finish up your tour and/or photography.
There
and
we
make
go.
Our way to the exit. And thank you for visiting Centennial Park Conservatory. Thank you.
Thanks, we'll be here. Coming on.
You took your pictures last
okay,
time.
Okay, do you want to join here?
Come this side. Remember when we did your photo shoot?
No.
Yes.
No.
Can you stop, please, and I'll buy you. Hold it, Christina. Look up, Christina. Yes, okay. Okay, perfect.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Kiss, kiss.
Hold on. I didn't get that.
Me get the towel.
I'll send it to you.
Okay. All right. Here, who needs a blanket? Christina, please wrap up yourself.
Yeah. I have a jacket too.
Yeah, wrap yourself.
I'm going to take Christina when she's walking out. So come towards us. Come here. Take her finger.
Come
back, go. So hold hands. Hold hands.
That's a wrap, my friends. We are done. Okay, that's how you do a maternity photo shoot.
Take it off.
Stop right here.
Why?
Look at each other. What are you seven, Christina?
Sorry.
Attention, everyone. We'll be closing in 2 minutes. Again, 2 minutes until closing.
Okay.
Thank you.
Come out. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
She think I'm married,
Baby.
She doesn't even live.
Stand next to, I want like a rustic look. So stand right behind her right here.
The monkey quill.
I know. The monkey quill though, yes. Come out a little bit more.
Hold on, fix Brian's hand. Hold on. Put your hand here. There we go. That's a look.
Perfect. Okay. I'm sorry. Sorry. Okay, come. Look at the balloons.